So one of the biggest races of the year for you. What's the team's ambitions for this week?
Well, obviously it's always an honour to be at Tour of Yorkshire. So we're looking to take on the race as any continental team will be looking at. You know, try and get in the moves. Keep an eye on. There's almost sort of three angles that we need to focus on, and the breakaways. You know, being there at the finish, and then hopefully, you know, progress to the next day with either a jersey, or if not, try again the next day. You know, and just keep at it, but make sure we just show the jersey and show our sponsors that what we've been doing.
So you're focusing on Chris for the sprints and kind of Adam for the climbing?
Yeah, Chris is one of our focuses for the sprints, obviously. Today it's pretty sure a sprint. Small chance of breakaway may stay away, but after last year I'm not so sure. But no, we're as ready as we can be.
Very good. Thank you very much. Good luck.